To get analog clock on your lock screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find wallpaper and style. Tap wallpaper and style. And then tap the lock screen thumbnail. Next, tap the clock. And then select the analog clock style. Tap done button to save the change. To see the result, go to your lock screen. You can see that now your phone is displaying analog clock on your lock screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.